Hey Mustangs, this is Cole Miller bringing you another Student Spotlight. This time we have Elijah Toliver and his Volkswagen Golf.
My name's Elijah Toliver. This is my Mark IV Volkswagen Golf TDI. What initially got me into cars was the Tokyo Drift, Fast and Furious movie. The drifting scene when they're drifting through Tokyo. Just the RX-7 in general is amazing. With the 350, it's like, I don't know, a drift combo. I wanted to get this car because it's a diesel hatchback turbo stock. Not a lot of people modify diesels, so it's something original. And I'm not about to not be original. I like doing my own thing. So when I first got the car, I had to completely rebuild the engine. I had a cylinder misfire, so my piston was hitting my my valves. And because of that, there was metal in the engine just floating around, causing all this impact and damage to the head itself. So like that alone put me way behind on what I was planning on doing with this car, because it's a whole new head. Money I don't have. I don't have a bumper. Since I have a front mount intercooler, having a bumper is hard to keep on the car. So my brother, he had a 2003 WRX, and it all started with that. I rebuilt his engine in my garage. It's like since then I've just enjoyed working on cars. I've enjoyed driving cars. Working on cars, driving cars, building cars, racing for sure.